My name is Karthik Singh and I am 10 years old. I am very excited to tell you that today I am going to be testing and reviewing the TaylorMade TP5X golf balls. So these balls, they look very nice. So they have this so these are TaylorMade ones. They have the classic TaylorMade logo and this cool TP5X with a like with these arrows, so you can align them when you're putting if you choose to do so. I personally do not do that. So in the YouTube review, the ball testing, these TP5X have particularly stood out. So, but the real question is that does it suit my the way I play golf? So for that, I have done some testing. So in putting, it is giving me a very good feel, and it feels like the ball, it's having a lot of power and it's giving me a consistent amount of roll, and it feels very soft with the club face. Now let's see it in the other aspects of the game. So for a durability test, I'm in a bunker, so I'm going to hit 10 balls with the TP5XA and I'm going to see how many scuff marks are there. So that ball came out very softly from the bunker and with great ease, and it spun a lot. So I'm going to hit the same ball 9 more times and I'm going to see how rigid the ball is. Here's the ball. Now let's see how many scuff marks are everywhere you have. Well, it's clean, it should have been, won't mistake sand for a scuff. Okay. Wow, there's hardly anything. Yeah, there is barely anything. If you can see, this is a bit of a scuff mark, and so is this. And except for that, there is nothing really standing out. Yeah, that's a very good durability. So now, time for the clipping test. I have this green, we have plenty of flags. I'm going to hit from a few different locations on a few different flags. So let's start. These balls are spectacular. You can be very aggressive on the flag with its extreme spin, and this is a good result. Now going into some longer pitches. For pitches, I have taken the back pin, which is 40 yards from here. So let's see how it goes.
Oh, nice.
For 40 yard pitches, these are one of the best balls I've ever felt. Brilliant result. I'm not to say. Almost the second hole in one of the day. The TP5X has fared very good in all our other tests, but does it do good in the last test? Does it pass the last test? Yardage. Like a ball, it might be very good in everything, but if it does not give you distance, it's practically useless, since you'll be hitting a 20 yards less than everybody else. So now we have a TP5X on this hole, so I'm gonna see how far this goes compared to so this is the pitch mark. So the ball went really, really far. The distance is at least like 5 yards more than normal. This is a divot. This fairways are very soggy, so the ball only got about 5 yards of roll, which if you exclude, the ball might have reached the green on the par 4. So overall, I love the TaylorMade TP5X, and I hope that TaylorMade keeps on giving us great equipment like this. Bye. See you next time.